Mason, climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step four, unleash the horde.
I will rally the men!
Welcome, Vorkuta. The time has come to rise against our oppressors. Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her calls without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists. With crawled through dirt and mud and sand to achieve our glorious victory. Not for minutes, for nothing, but for what was right. We fought to the end when Berlin said, how did our leaders repair us? We returned not to the rapturous welcome, but to suspicion and persecution. In the eyes of our leaders, we were already taken by the capitalist West. Torn from the arms of our loved ones, we found ourselves displaced. This terrible place, here we have languished with no hope for release, no hope for justice. We have toiled in Dragovich's mines until the flesh peeled from our bones. We have watched our comrades succumb to sickness and disease. We have been starved. We have been beaten. But we will not be broken. Today, we will send a message to our corrupt and arrogant leaders. Today, my comrades, Vorkuta!
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!